Daks. Will San McCoffey bounce back tonight? Big question mark. Shapes up. He had a problem with his knee in game one, was forced to leave that game, had it checked. Our reports say that he's fine. We'll find out when the game starts. For a lot of coaches, Miko, because of the abilities of all the good side, Rainer side, three shot, three point shots going down.
As a referee
for San McCoffey, James Yap, second free throw is good. So 69-56, the mark.
Only 2 out of 10 from the field and 1 out of 3 from the free throw line.
Here's James for 3. Yes, sir! It's Chris Jules. Pasa, here's James again! James was red hot and has been red hot from the start of this ball game.
Is she able to shoot that three-point shot? You give him that much space, and he's going to knock it down.
29 points at the end of three quarters.
He was penetrating with ease, but just couldn't finish.
That's scary. Remember how James Yap started this quarter for this game?
Baroga, Singris, shot clock down to 6. James is still red hot. Hot. For Poli, and he struggled all night long. And sobrang opposite naman yung nangyari kay James.
And then, ganun rin nangyari sa kanila mga kumpanan. James Yap and San McCoffey riding his hot hand. The 22
sabi
points.
Sabi ko sa amin kanina at the half, masakit pa yung tuhod mo. Paano ka nagka 34 points?
sa totoo lang, nireview yung, yung save ng game 1. Masyado akong pinapahirapan yung sarili ko eh. Masyado akong nagka-drive, masyado akong naglo-loko. Masyado akong simple basketball lang dapat eh. So kaya ginagawa ko yung ito ngayon. Jump shot, tira sa 3 points. Kung may chance, pasok sa loob. So gano'n lang ginagawa ko. So at least medyo hindi masyado mahirap yung trabaho.
Baka nga eh, 34 points at saka 10 rebounds. Parang ang dali para sa'yo, James. Pero from the get-go, sabi mo, aggressive, but at the same time, you're looking for your shots. Hindi ka na kailangan pumasok sa loob. Is it more you or is it also yung depensa ng Rainer Shine na hindi na naging dikit na dikit sa'yo?
Well, ang maganda rin kasi, kahit dikit yung depensa ng Rainer Shine sa akin, may dumadating na spin. So, kaya nalilibre ako. So, mas madali kasi yung merong darating na spin. Alam mo na may darating na spin pa, tsaka malilibre ka talaga.
James, yung game number 3 will be on Christmas Day. Why don't you invite the Sandvik Planet to be here on Christmas Day para suporta kayo?
Oh, sa lahat ng Sandvik Planet, no? Sa, of course, yung PBA fans na rin na kita-kita tayo dito sa Christmas 25. So, sana mag-enjoy kayo and dito na lang kayo mag-spend ng Christmas nyo. Thank you.
Of course. Spend your Christmas with James Yap. Congratulations. I'm a girl about a 10. I should fuck her in the best.